Welcome to today's TRIOPTICS online event. I'm Matthias, and in the next 45 minutes I would like to talk with you about our topic, precise determination of the image quality of afocal optics. We will now measure the MTF, and the collimator will move from one side to the other of the field of view, and the detector will follow, and we will get different results for the image quality over the complete field of view. And in our results graph you can see that there are different colors, so every color corresponds to one spatial frequency. We can also measure binoculars, which are challenging because they have different types of dimension. They can be very big, very small, and they also have always the two channels, which we need to measure completely in the same conditions, with the same stage positions and everything, to compare both channels to each other. It was a pleasure to present you this instrument. Thank you for joining today, and see you next time.